Welcome to my shop. How are you? Awesome. Well, what are you looking for today? Are you looking for a specific type of bag? Okay. You want different colors and different styles. Perfect. Okay, so let me show you your typical black bag, which is this one. This one is over the body purse that you put it like this, it crisscrosses around the body like that. And this is just meant to hold not too many things, maybe your wallet, your keys, just a basic necessity. Inside, it looks like this. It has little pockets in here, about four pockets. Okay, and it just looks like this. It has cute little heart patterns. And it's shiny, kind of like leather. And it's very fun and chic and just stylish. Do you like this one? I'll show you up close. So it looks like that. Okay, now with this one, you cannot adjust it. It just comes as it is, so it's best you try it on and see if it works for you, okay? So this is the first bag. The second one, it's a little different because you wanted different colors and styles. So I have this beautiful, cute pink bag. It looks like this. It has these cute little patterns here on the top. On the back also. And now this one is a double, so you can adjust it to be like a regular bag that you put on like this. Okay, or you can adjust it to make it like an over the body bag. So I'll show you. So you grab one end and you adjust it like this, and it turns into like an over the body bag or a long strap. Okay, so this is the cool thing about this. Or you can, take the strap off with this little hook here, just take it off. Okay, so inside the bag, it looks like this. It's a black interior and it doesn't have any compartments or pockets. It's just, again, if it's for like a night out, you just put on your wallet, your lipstick, your makeup, whatever you may have just for or may need for that night. So, but it's very cute and it's very fashionable and it's bit like a statement bag because it's neon pink, so it will catch a lot of attention and it will draw attention to you if you want that. So this one's one of my favorites. Okay. Again, I told you about the strap. And also it has the snap buttons that you can just put it like that and it snaps by itself, it closes by itself. You don't need to press hard or anything like that. Okay. A great bag in my opinion. So next we'll move on to bigger bags. Okay, then next I have this bag. It's a tote bag and this is way bigger than the others. This is meant to hold a lot of things. It has a long strap which makes it very comfortable. It doesn't hurt your underarm or anything like that. So this one, it's nice and big, and I love the color. This one is like a lilac, soft purple, pastel type of purple, and it has a snakeskin pattern. As you can see, all around. Okay, and this is really cute because snakeskin is in style right now. It's a great pattern, and this is fake, by the way. It's not real snake skin. So the inside looks like this. It again, this net button, which is really good and comes in handy. And it's just like a, you know, a big spacious bag that you can throw in your wallet, your water bottle. You can put in some clothes. You can make it a gym bag if you want to. Your, you know, for school, your laptop will definitely fit here. Yeah, it's just meant for everyday type of things, like an everyday bag. And I really like it. Again, it's very comfortable. It's lightweight, so it so the only heavy things that are gonna be inside here are your stuff, your things that you're gonna put in there. Okay. And then lastly, we have a backpack. So everyone must, you know, everyone should have a backpack. It comes in really handy. It's a must. And this one is a really nice one. Black with the pink Puma and the neon green zipper. Super lightweight. It's a great size. Very comfortable straps here, of course. You can adjust it according to how tight you want it, according to your body. There's the material here in the back to help, you know, absorb any liquids that may spill inside, or if, you know, you're going hiking and you don't want to, and you're sweating, and then this will help absorb it so it doesn't go through the bag. Okay, so let me open the inside for you. Huge, spacious, and you can put literally anything inside here. This is the inside of it. This is how it looks and feels. Okay, so you can, you know, put whatever you want in here for hikes, for school, gym bag, just for work in general. Very versatile. It's very cute too, very colorful in a way, you know, because you got the green zipper, and also you have the side pockets that I forgot to mention, you know, for your water bottles, the mesh material right here. You can literally put in anything, and it's really sturdy, it's tight, nothing will fall. Same thing on the other side right here. Okay. This one's a great bag. So do you want to buy any of these bags today? All of them? That's perfect. Yeah, because they, you know, they're perfect for anything really in life, depending on what you're doing, on your mood. Okay, so let me bag them for you and let me ring you out, okay? Okay, perfect. So let me just start off with this bag. And let me find the code here. It's right here. Let me enter it. Okay. Have your bag right here. Everything here. Next, we have this one that you really like. And I have a big bag for you, okay, so you don't have to worry about nothing falling out or not fitting inside the bag. Then we have black one, of course. And lastly, the pink one, my favorite. This one is a popular one too. And will you be paying cash or credit today? Credit? Okay. You can swipe in. Okay. Perfect. Would you like your receipt? Good. Here you go. Is there anything else I can do for you today? No? Okay, perfect. Thank you for coming in today. Have a nice day.